Club Energy will reportedly close its doors in the next 60 days. This coming after the owner's attorney says the city continues to target his client. That attorney says the city of Erie asked the owners to vacate the property within 45 days, but they've pushed for additional time. Jamar Williams, owner of Club Energy, looking to relocate his club elsewhere. There's no word on the next location, though. The attorney scheduled to tell us more tomorrow afternoon.